Rugby league back home was just a way of life. The street that we grew up in, everybody knew everyone. We had heaps of front yard to play with, so we just kept going around to different houses, depends on the parent on the day. I just fell in love with the game ever since I can remember.